Assalamu alaikum, this is Wali Muhammad Dawkota. Today I am going to show you how to convert million acre feet per year to cubic feet per second. Acre feet is a unit of volume, and acre feet we can define as a layer of water of 1 foot thick spread over the entire area of 1 acre. And feet cube per second, which is a unit of discharge, it can be represented in metric unit, even in liter per second or meter cube per second or cubic. Here we are concerned only with feet cube per second. Now I am going to draw the picture of 1 acre in a square shape. Say for example, this is 1 acre. This is the layer of water of 1 foot deep. The dimensions of 1 acre are here 165 feet by 264 feet. It gives us 43,560. Feet square. In US, the dimensions are 66 feet by 660 feet. It also gives us 43,560 feet square. So now I am going to convert this 1 million acre feet per year to Q6. We need how much Q6 in 1 million acre feet per year. So 1 million 6 times 0 acre feet, and 1 acre is equal to 43,560 feet square, 1 acre, and per year. So you write here, and 1 year is equal to 365 days, and 1 day is equal to 24. R and 1 hour is equal to 3,600 seconds. Now acre will be cancelled, year will be cancelled, day will be cancelled, hour will be cancelled. Now the remaining are feet square, feet and second. It gives us 1,381.278 Q6. So now 1 million acre feet per year is equal to 1,381.278 Q6. Thank you.